Oh no, I have a carrier furnace blinking red light. What does it mean?
Maybe it is getting the holiday spirit.
I wish it was, and happy holidays to you. Do you have any idea what that might mean?
Yes, I think that there are a few different things it could indicate. Carrier furnaces are equipped with these lights, to warn the user of trouble with a furnace. Basically, you need to determine the flash pattern to determine the error codes. There are long and short flashes, as well as a blinking red light. When the light is blinking, it could mean one of several things. For example, if the light is flashing rapidly, it means the polarity is reversed. Each of the codes is a status code, based on the pattern of the blinks. You have to determine the number of short and long flashes to determine the codes. Pay attention to the blink pattern. 12 is normal operation blower on after power up. 13 indicates a lockout. This will auto reset. 14 is ignition lockout, and it will reset after 3 hours. 21 could be a gas lockout, and the unit will not reset, so you need to check the valve.
Okay, I get it. There are a series of codes that indicate furnace operation. I have the red light that is flashing rapidly. What do I do?
Unless you know an electrician personally, you will have to get a repairman to come out.
Oh joy, that is actually what I wanted to avoid.
Normally in furnace troubleshooting, you can check to see if the furnace filter is clogged, it has a loose blower wheel, etc. However, it could be dangerous to try to change the polarity of the unit. You will probably be better off to get a professional to come out. Sorry, sweetie, sometimes bad things happen to good people.